take that first right-hand turn, talk to them up the windows, they'll help you out.
Thank you, yeah. Appreciate it. I think I'm just gonna drive around Assateague a little bit. I wanna check out the different campgrounds. There's a campground Bayside and a campground Oceanside. So I'm gonna check those out. I think this is the Bayside one. This is a pretty nice campground, honestly. And there's not too many people here. I just don't wanna pay for like three or four nights if it's 30 bucks a night. It is so windy. That's where I just was over there. This is the road you travel on to go on the OSV, but it's closed right now due to a washout. Hopefully it'll be open next couple days. I'm gonna have to think about if I want to pay for one of the over sand vehicle passes or maybe just one of the campsites around here. I don't know. The campsite would just be like 30 bucks and the over sand vehicle thing is like 110, but you can stay there like all night basically if you're fishing. And if you're not fishing, you can stay until like midnight. So it honestly might be worth it. Oh, look at that. That is sick. It's only 6 o'clock. It's 6 o'clock right now. It's like pitch black. I did not know the sun was setting this early. But I'm in the first town parking lot in Maryland. And I'm cooking dinner. I'm making some mac and cheese and adding my last hot dog to it. So super gourmet.